Hi everybody, I'm John Kalencik and I will be presenting right from the start on July 18th at the Holiday Inn Independence. This seminar is going to help you to create an onboarding experience that accentuates cultural adoption, retention, and promotes long-term business growth, and it's going to show you how to do that as efficiently as possible. Now you've got to remember though that any company that chooses to employ an onboarding system has to have two things. That system's got to be reproducible, and it's got to have measurable, trackable business results, results that drive business growth. For example, position productivity, creating people who can create an exemplary customer service experience that in turn drives brand loyalty and customer advocacy. Now to your left over here, there's a synopsis. Just give it a little click and you can read more about it. But a couple other takeaways that you're going to find are, first we're going to give you examples of companies that are doing fantastic work in onboarding. Secondly, we're going to workshop some of your different issues that you might have and give you some solutions that you can take back with you. And finally, we're going to give you a prototype of the Impact onboarding system that you'll be able to use almost immediately. Folks, I want to thank you for your time today. My name is John Kalencik. I look forward to seeing you July 18th at the Holiday Inn Independence. Have a great day.